If you guys need coins to pick up a player for your team, check out Mutt Store. Use promo code TOKE for 10% off. This challenge right here should be really, really interesting. It is the Ask Madden Challenge. You see a man, the man, the myth, the legend. We'll be choosing all my plays on offense, defense, and special teams. And we'll see what good old John Madden has up his scheme and if we can win the game. Might sound like an easy challenge, but I really think it's going to be one of the most difficult challenges we've done on the channel. You guys can see it. Khalil Mack, Von Miller. Right now on the team, starting on both sides, both of these guys have 99 block shedding. Now, it shows Von Miller with only 97, but once he's in the starting lineup, they both have 99 block shedding. Should be real interesting to see how they play. At the end of the day, with a challenge like this, we have LaDainian Tomlinson. We've got the scrambling ability of Michael Vick. Any challenge is really, I mean, we won a scramble-only challenge with Tom Brady. Now, I went ahead and I did this challenge yesterday, and I didn't have my mic on. My opponent, you can see his team. And John Madden was calling four verticals at the 1 yard line, so this should be pretty interesting. John Madden does give you options, like a bunch of different options, but then in my opinion, for a challenge like this, that's cheating. So we're only gonna go with the top option. Whatever he gives there for the top option is the only thing we're gonna be choosing. Now it is weekend league. We're actually playing a challenge in weekend league. We're gonna get any stupider, but we're gonna go ahead and start this challenge and see if John Madden can lead this team to a victory. He's got the middle linebacker, Bo Jackson. We're going to feed LaDainian Tomlinson, first carry of the game. LT taking over down the sidelines with a spin. I'm not going to lie, if we run the football with 99 overall LT with John Madden behind the play calling scheme, it should be probably pretty easy. But I'm going to mix it up and try to choose plays that we usually don't run. First and 10, 40-yard line, right back to the run with LT. He's finding the hole. A bunch of formations that I usually don't run, which makes this challenge different and fun, in my opinion. You're gonna see me running a lot of formations that I don't. Wow! Hey, Madden, what do you got for this? Third and 12 now. Unfortunately, we're gonna go halfback angle. If we get in a fourth down situation, we're gonna have to punt, which is, got his user all the way over there. There it is. We're gonna just give it to LT. LT's got the first. Thank you. What a dog. Four verticals inside zone. We're gonna go with the inside zone. I will probably bust out four verticals eventually, but it seems like John Madden wants us to run inside zone, stretch, and D-spot so far. Typical, right? First and 10, 48-yard line, right back to LaDainian Tomlinson with a spin. Ooh, I like it. Bench switch. This should be pretty interesting. Second and 7 now. These challenging videos, guys, are always fun. Some of them are more difficult than others. If you have a difficult challenge, let me know what it is down below. Here we go. Okay, we got Kellen Winslow, brand new tight end. I think I actually lost 2 yards. We do halfback angle one more time. First down still, I kind of just want to chuck one deep. I'm not even front, dude. I want to chuck one deep. I'm going to run with Vick, get this first down. Michael, there we go. Keeping the drive alive. Nobody runs scat. Let's run that and see how it goes. All right, who's the actual guy? We want to throw it to Calvin here. Okay, we're going to throw it to Calvin Johnson. He's going to almost throw a pick. Five wide slant flood. I like that. It sounds like a pretty good concept. Now, I'm not making any audibles, really. I mean, I might audible here or there, but for the most part, we're just going to run the play. We'll see if someone can get open for us. Oh, my God. It's Calvin Johnson. It's Calvin Johnson. And he drops it. Okay, so we can kick the field goal, or we can go with a fake field goal holder power. I'm actually going to run that. It's probably a bad idea. If it comes down to regular defense, I might audible back. We'll see. He comes out with a normal deep. Okay, I'm going to get this with Michael Vick. 100%, I'm going to get this with Michael Vick. Go, Michael! Get in there! We need a first down! John Madden's the glitch! First down! I go slot cross. Now, guys, if you see me choose any of the plays that you guys like to run, let me know down below. Is it a good play? Is it not a good play? I don't really run anything out of single back, so that might be my problem. Okay, oh, my. Oh! I already hate this challenge. It's putting a lot of pressure on me to make the right run. I already don't like it. I don't like it one bit. We got Von Miller out here, 99 block shedding all over Barry Sanders. Two hard flats. We'll run that. Guys, it looks like the combine promo is coming out tomorrow. Hopefully, we get some good content. He's going right back to the run. All right, defense are making plays. Only Calvin would have caught that. Third and 13. Surprisingly, we haven't gotten any engage eights or goal lines or anything crazy like that. Third and 13 here. Michael Vick at quarterback. Barry Sanders. Where's he going to go? Watch over the middle. He's got a... yeah, I knew that. I knew that was coming. Fumble! Fumble! What a hit stick! Bobby Wagner's got it! It's a touchdown for the defense! Okay, so John Madden says cover one contain is the number one play. So It's pretty cool. I don't know how Ass Madden actually works. Does it analyze like what my opponent runs? Or I'm not really sure what it does, but it's working. Oh my God, it does. Look at this. The 504 frequently calls inside zone in second and long. So a double safety blitz. I really don't think that's a good idea, John Madden, but we're going to do it anyway. We're going to run a double safety blitz. I better bring him down on the line of scrimmage. He's passing. This is bad. It's effective 59% of the time and holds opponents to 5.3 yards on 5.3 yards, double three buzz. That's not a really good average. Second and three. This is going to be an inside zone, no doubt about it. Inside zone, nope. Screenplay. Wagner's right. Oh, dude, that is, he's got a huge block. That was a massacre. Now, what is with all these man blitzes? I'm going will to fire. Got Khalil Mack. I'm blitzing actually both of them, Khalil Mack and Von Miller. Yeah, that's a nightmare. Dog, these plays, these are no go. These plays are no go. Dogs all go. I'm like, I guess we'll run that. This is what I'm talking about, guys. This is not going to work. This is not going to work for me. Here we go. Where's he going to go? Watch over the middle. Dude, the dogs all go. It worked. Ooh. Third and 11. We haven't gotten anything with Madden's play calling. Texas trails the play. We've got to get a first down here. Maybe they'll allow me to do a fake punt. But right now, it's not looking that way. Here we go. Big third and 11 here for Michael Vick. Just wait for it. Go for it. There we go. Freddie B, get that first down. Freddie, we need it. Freddie B, I think he got it. He had to have gotten it. Didn't get it. So I can either punt, which I don't want to do. Like, simply, like, John Madden, bro, I could run a QB sneak and get it. We got to do fake punt with release. I don't think he's... Oh, bro. We're screwed. We're screwed, dude. This is John Madden. John Madden, you're screwing me, bro. You're 100% screwing me. I'm going to run with King. King, run! Run, King! No! I hate you, John Madden. Nice little cover four. Clock still running. One timeout. 22 seconds on the clock. All right, perfect, baby. No touchdown. And we it goes to a toss out here. Barry Sanders again. We're all over it. Going to settle for his field goal. This is a doozy, man. 3 seconds on the clock. If we could block it, that would be amazing. See what's going to happen. Oh, my God. I'm going to block it. I blocked it. What? That's ever happened to you guys, drop a like right now. That has got to be the worst feeling in the world. The opportunity of possibly picking that up for a touchdown kills us. John Madden called a blitz to that side, played it perfectly, but he broke the tackle. Okay. I really, really, really don't want to give up a first down here. Third and five. He went with a cover two here. You guys can see the play that Madden thinks is going to work. 30-yard line. In a 6-3 game, he's gonna go right back. Dude, Deion Sanders, he went right back. Go, Deion, go, Deion. Oh, Deion, please, okay, pick. Why go slot cross? Let's do that, why go slot cross? I like that play, sounds good. Somebody has gotta be open. I'm sure you guys will let me know who it is. There it is, Chris. That's Chad Johnson. I keep mixing them up, but we're down to the 16. Halfback wheel, I've been waiting for this play to come back. 16-yard line, first and 10. He's running around pretty reckless with Bo Jackson. 6-3, we got to get on the board on offense. I'm going to look for Calvin Johnson here, see if we can get Calvin open. Calvin's going to be open. There, that's a dot. Touchdown, and he dropped it again. Second time today. Hey, inside zone again. Half. I'm going to go with inside zone. 33, 99 overall LT. You got a man up right here and get me a first down. Then John Madden's going to call Harold Mary at the one-yard line. Watch, here we go, fake hype, that didn't work. All right, LT, he got the first, and then some, touchdown, LaDainian. Hey, we got a Tampa too, that's good. I feel like this guy, he's down two possessions, almost in the fourth quarter, he's gonna throw the football. No doubt about it, he's gonna throw. Okay, I'm gonna blitz Von Miller, I can do that, right? That's not cheating. I'm blitzing Von Miller, I'm gonna blitz Khalil Mack too, screw it. I'm sending the dogs, man, third and three, here we go. Where's he gonna go? Get him, get him, get him, let's go! Okay, double cross, 66% of the time your opponent calls a cover two. Okay, I think John Madden knows what he's doing. I really do, okay. This is gonna be interesting. Five wide, basically, LT to the outside. Come on, watch the user here. Bo Jackson, get rid of it, quick blitz. There we go, and yo, John Madden was right! It's a touchdown! Oh, you savage, John. Look at the eyes. He wants me to go for two. I want a challenge that you think I'm gonna fail 99.9% of the time. Give me that challenge. Is he still continuing to run the football? I don't know why. Fourth and eight, he's going for the field goal, but it probably is a fake. If he's telling me cover four, I'm gonna run a block. We're gonna see if John Madden is telling the truth or not with a conspiracy theory here. We already almost blocked one. I blocked that one though. Two blocks. I'm out, bro. I'm out. I'm out. I'm out. that's going to be the challenge, guys. If you enjoyed, drop a like for me. I'm going to do it 2 times. Let me know, dude, 99% fail rate. What would be the hardest challenge I could do on the channel? Leave that in the comments section down below. Drop a like. I uploaded 5 videos on my second channel today. Go check it out. And we're going to be doing the same thing on this channel over the weekend. Until I see you then,
we fucking party.